Friends, today we will solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, first, what is a magic square? Magic square is a square matrix. Okay, this is an 8x8 magic square. It contains 8 rows, 8 columns and 2 diagonals. Okay, these 8 into 8 cells or 8x8 magic square consists of numbers from 1 to 64, because 8 into 8 is equal to 64, and each row gives you the sum of 260. Each column gives you a sum of 260. Two diagonals are there and each of them gives you 260. Okay, so that is the basic rule for any 8x8 magic square. But my 8x8 magic squares are little different. The sense, there are 4 sub squares inside this. This is one sub square, this is another sub square, this is another sub square, this is the another sub square. Okay. Each sub square is like this. These 4 added together gives you 130. 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 And 4 numbers in the same color cells gives you 130. These 4 numbers gives you the 130. These 4 numbers gives you 130. And these 4 numbers gives you 130. Center 2x2 always gives you 130. Okay. This sub square is like this. This sub square is like this. This sub square is like this. And this sub square is like this. Okay. So, to know more about the rules of the magic square, kindly refer to the video given above. Okay. Now we will solve this magic square puzzle. We can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere within this magic square. Okay. So, suppose you want to solve this. You can solve this. These 3 numbers gives you 99. These 4 numbers gives you 130. So, this is 130 minus 99, 31. These 3 numbers gives you 116. Okay. These 4 numbers gives you total of 130. So, this is what? 130 minus 116. 14. And what is this? Can we find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. These 2 numbers gives you 30. Okay, and this is 59. And one more important thing which I have forgotten to say is this. This 8x8 magic square consists of 1 to 64 numbers, and each number is used only once. So therefore, if there is 58 here, it won't occur anywhere else. 18 here, it won't occur anywhere else. 59 here will occur nowhere else. 31 here, only 131 is possible. Only 114 is possible, like that. So this is 59. These 2 numbers are 30. So 59 plus 30 is equal to 89. These 3 numbers are 89. Fourth number is 130 minus 89, 41. Okay. And then, thing is that, can you find out this one? Yes. These 3 numbers gives you 127. We know these 4 numbers. Center 2x2 gives you 130. What is this? 130 minus 127? 3. Okay. What is this? These 3 numbers gives you 68. We know these 4 numbers gives you 130. So this is 130 minus 68, 62. Okay. Here 62 is the value of this cell. Okay. 86 is the addition value of these 4 cells. Okay, these 4 cells, if you add, you get 86. So this number is 3. So these 3 numbers are 86 minus 3, 83. So these 3 numbers are 83, and we know these 4 numbers are 130. So what is this? This is 130 minus 83, 47. Okay, what is this? So, you know, these 4 numbers gives you 171, and this number is 47. So what is this? 71 minus 47, you put it like this. 57, 67, adding 10, 47, after that 57, 67. So 24, these 3 numbers are up to 124. What is this 4th number? These 4 numbers are up to 130. So this is 130 minus 124, 6. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes. Okay. These two numbers gives you 101. This is 6. 6 plus 101 is equal to 107. This is 130 minus 107, 23. So what is this? These two numbers gives you 101. One is 41, another one is 60. If the answer is right, color will change. So color has changed. So that means answer is right. What is this? These three numbers add together to give you 102. 23 plus 58 is equal to 61, 81. 81 adding 10s, 91, 101. So here you put 21. Okay. These four numbers should add up to give 130. These two numbers, 60 plus 41, 101. 101 plus 21, 122. This is 130 minus 122, 8. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? So these four numbers are to give 130. 58 plus 21 is equal to 79. 79 plus 8 is equal to 87. So put here 43 to get 130 total. So this is right, therefore color has changed. Can you find out this one? These three numbers are to 41 plus 59 is equal to 100. 100 plus 8, 108. Here you put 130 minus 108, 22. So what is this? This is 59 and this is 58. 58 plus 59 is equal to 117. 117 plus 6, 123. 123. This is 130 minus 123, 7. Answer is right, color will change. These four numbers, center 2 by 2 gives you 130. This is 58 and this is 21. 58 plus 21, 79. 79 plus 7, so 86. Here you put 44. And what is this? These two numbers, okay. These three numbers add up to 56. 44 plus 7, 51. Here you put 5. So also this will give 130. Okay. What is this? These three numbers add up to give 88 here. There are no numbers in between. So put here 42 to get 130 there. Okay. So what do you get here? So this is what? 59. 59 plus 42. What is this? That's equal to 60 plus 41, 101. 101 plus 5, 106. This is here you put 24 to get 130 here. What is this? 24 plus 43, 67. 67 plus 6, 73. 130 minus 73, 57. Okay. So, we have finished one subsquare. What is this? These three numbers add together to give you 153. 52 plus 59 is equal to 101. So, here you put 52. Okay. And then, what else you can find out? Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers add up to give you 82. These four numbers add to give you 130. This is 130 minus 82, 48. Okay, what is this? So 62 plus 3, 65. 65 plus 48 is equal to 65 plus 8, 73. Then adding 10s, 83, 93, 103, 113. Here you put 17 to get 130. Okay, answer is right, color will change. Center 2 by 2 gives you 130. So 48 plus 18 is equal to, so 56, 66. 66 plus 3, 69. Here you put 61 to get 130. Okay, so then, what else? Can you find out this one? Yes. This diagonal should give you 130. What is this? 47 plus 18. 47 plus 8, 55. 55 plus 10, 65. 65 plus 61 is equal to 126. Here you put 4 to get 130. So we have finished partially. Okay. Now we will see what else we can find out. Okay. So can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers add to give you 62. This is 52. These three numbers, 62 plus 52 is equal to 114. Here you put 16 to get 130. Sorry, 16 to get 130. Yeah, correct. Okay, can you find out this one? Yes, these three numbers add up to give 77. Okay, this is 16. What is these two numbers add up to? So 77 minus 16 is equal to 61. These two numbers are 61 and these three numbers are 99. Okay, so these five numbers are 160 and we know these three numbers are 130. This is 160 minus 130, put it as 30. Okay, if this is 30, what is this? This is 30, this is 85, these two are 85. 30 plus 85, 115. 115, you put another 15 to make it 130. So what is this? These three are to give 81. Put 49 here to get 130 here. Okay, answer is right. And what is this? Okay, this is these two add up to 49. Sorry, 62. One is 49. Another one is what? 13. Answer is right. Color will change. What is this diagonal? 52 plus 13, 65. 65 plus 31, 66, 96. Put here 34. So what is this? These two numbers add up to 85. One is 34. Another one is 51. Okay. And what is this? Center 2 by 2 gives you 130. 51 plus 34, 85. 85 plus 13 is equal to 88, 98. Put here 32 to get 130. And what is this? Here you put 36. Okay. And here you put 33 to get 130 there. And here you put 29, okay, and here you put 50, and here you put 35. So we have finished two subsquares. What is this? These three add to give you 68. Okay, 14 plus 15 is equal to 29 plus 40, 69. But 40 you put here 39. So this. Okay, 29 plus 39 is equal to 69. Okay, so what is this? This is 39, this is 38. Okay, what is this? Put it as 80 minus 3, 77. So this is 77. This is 130 minus 77, 53. What is this? These two are 66, this is 53. So 66 plus 53, 119. You put 11. Okay. And what else you can find out? Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. So these two numbers are 66 and these three numbers are 101. So these five numbers add up to 167. This is 167 minus 130, 37. Okay. If this is 37, what is this? These four numbers add up to 130. This is 66. These two 66. And this is 37. 66 plus 7 is equal to 73. 73 plus 30 is equal to 103. This is, these three numbers are 103. This is 130 minus 103. 27. Okay. What is this? 11 plus 27, 38. After that, 94 minus 38 is equal to 40. Keep it. 54. 56. Okay, so now what is this? So this you can also find out this one, easy one. These seven numbers are up to 250, and this number should be 10 to make it 260. Okay, now what is this? These four numbers, what is 53 plus 10, 63, and you can put it like this also. These two numbers 38, one is 10, another one is 28. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, now we can find out. Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers 56 plus 11 is equal to 67. 67 plus 127 is equal to 184. So what is this? 184 minus 130, 54. This is 54. What is this? This is 12. Answer is right? No, the answer is wrong. So here we have made a mistake here. Okay, once more we will do it. 56 plus 11 is equal to 67. 67 plus 127. That's equal to, you can put 64 plus 130. That's equal to, here you should put 64. Okay, if it is 64 here, put 2 here. Answer is right. Color will change. Okay. And then what is this? So this is 42, 48 plus 2, 50, 50 plus 17, 67. Here you put 63. Answer is right, color will change. So what these four should give you 130. 67 plus 17, 70, 80, 84, 46. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 20 to get 130. And here 260. And here you put 1 to get 260. Okay. Now what do you get here? These four numbers should give you 130. 46 plus 61, 107. 107 plus 4, 111. Put 19 here to get 130. And what is this? Here you put 45 to get 216. So we have finished 3 subsquares. So what else can we find out? So can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 66 and this is 39. That means 65 plus 40, 105. This is 130 minus 105, 25. Okay, what is this? Here you put 38 to get 260. And what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 27 plus 56 is equal to 63, 83. 83 plus 38, 83 plus 8, 121. Put here 9. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 55. Okay. And what is this? Diagonal should give you 260. Here you put 26. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 40. Sorry, 40. Here you put 40. And what do you put here? Here you put 54. And here you put 12. Now we have completed one Magic Square puzzle. Magic Square puzzles are good leisure time puzzles. They help you, help to kindle the gray cells in your brain. And you will be able to overcome the fear for mathematics. So I request you all to kindly like, share and comment on my videos. And also subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, and have a nice time in solving these Magic Square puzzles. Visit my website also, that is given in the description part. Thank you. All the best. Goodbye.